cube root of 40. So I'm going to split 40 up into 20 and 2. That's nice. That's a 2 and 10. 10 into 5 and 2. Here's our prime factors. So this ends up being a negative cube root of 5 times 2 times 2 times 2. And here's our triple radical. So the final answer is a negative 2 times the cube root of 5.